servo, steering servo. Adjusted anything on the ESC or anything. That was just put charging the battery up and running it. There's the body. Real easy build. Took me about 3 hours to put this together. If you don't know, the new DEXs, the new Durangos come partially pre-assembled, which makes them real easy.